batch and take out the module. Remove 14 screws. Starting from the optical drive bay, pry off the button case and remove it. Slide the drive out of its slot. Remove 4 screws. Remove the bracket. Press the latches outward on each side of the memory module to release it. Gently pull the memory module to remove it. Speakers. Disconnect the touchpad cable, the I/O board cable, and the power button board cable. Tap the board and flip it over. Disconnect the keyboard cable. pick up the board and remove it. Release the cables from the guide. drive into its slot and push to connect it to the main board. Install 4 screws. Insert the memory module into the slot using the notch for alignment. Press the module down until it latches. Place the fan into position. Install 3 screws. Thank you. coil to the keyboard bezel. camera cable.
Thanks for watching #TechieTeacher. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Hit that notification bell to get notified for new tutorials.